fraud. Like, I'm putting them on a block.
And you don't remember doing anything of the sort.
I was like, I would never yell something like that through the house. It don't matter who's around. She said, it's not Whitney.
Only choices you have are Derek X.
No.
Hannah.
I think it's Hannah.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. Because she's saying, I said, would you tell me what it is? She said, no, I just want to tell you so you know. Because I don't want you, she said, just like, you know, when they were done, when she was done with the shit first week, and I kept her calm, and I said, hey, people are thinking that you're in a showman's, and I gave her that tip and let her know she wanted me, she was returning the favor. She's like, look, you looked out for me week one, I just want to tell you that this person said to you, scream through the house, that you were putting all of us, you were putting us on the block when we were upstairs having a meeting. Scared it. I go. She goes, I didn't believe it because that's bullshit. It just made me laugh. And I was like, that makes no fucking sense. What the fuck? Why would I scream? And I'm putting, why y'all having a team meeting? Why y'all just want HOH? That would just automatically put a fucking target on my fucking head. That's basically saying, here comes. I stole from the bank. Here, me.
Like, basically, this happened today. She's saying this happened.
No, she's just saying. I said it at some point, and I said, oh, my van's been broke for about a week and a half now. Because the person said I was using my van and screaming it through the house. I'm thinking if I was fucking doing that, I just want to fucking pull you with my fucking ear. And man, what the fuck are you doing? Correct? The fuck? That makes no fucking sense. I said, I feel like whoever this person is trying to set up me for